Here we are spraying cork on the top side of a
box trailer. We've got a couple of them that we have that we're using, and we already sprayed the tops of them. We had a couple of leaks, water leaks in the trailers, and we sealed the seams, and now we're spraying the top side of the trailers with cork to prevent
continuous water leakage, and also
it's a thermal barrier, thermal break, so it does not get hot inside the trailers. Pretty neat idea.